Hey everyone, Krellopix here, and today I thought I would invite you to join me on a nice relaxing time lapse of my progress of this Alice in Wonderland diamond painting. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
All right, I think that's enough for this episode of Stained Glass Alice in Wonderland Diamond Painting. I am so excited. I have completed two sections in this video. Really getting on with it. It's not as bad as I initially thought it would be, but still need to give it a bit more time before I'm completely sold on it. But hey, I hope that you have enjoyed this so far. It is beautiful though. But yeah, please stay safe, happy, please stay safe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!